everyone. This is May the 10th, 2015. I'm again at 30th Street today. Not much power is in the yard today. It's actually pretty empty. There's AEM7 AC number 925. There's P42 number 1. And then that's P42 number 148. We have an array of Hertzog ballast hoppers and gondolas loaded with concrete ties. Some more Hertzog ballast hoppers. There's AEM7 AC941 on a Keystone train. Got another cab car over there. That's cab car 9650. And over here, more ballast hoppers, and then we have a array of the air dump cars. Go all the way down there. So there's a lot going on today in the yard. Well, sort of. Not much though. But hopefully there'll be something coming in. And way over there under the PRR High Line is one of these Sperry rail cars right there. They usually park them there. But we'll see. I was looking at this Hertzog ballast hopper, and I noticed by the ballast chutes there's these little teeny, what look like plows, on each end of the car. So I guess that's to help channel the ballast in to where it needs to go, but you look on that car doesn't have it. Does that one or that one, but then that car right there has it also. That car has it, so I never seen that before. Very interesting little detail right there.